with this Spyder360, I love that there's so much seemingly endless versatility. So I like even using the idea of using them with other pieces of equipment, and being able to isolate certain muscle groups while using the ability for them to roll. So one of the things that I want to try is alternating positions or alternating grips with these. So just using one and actually transitioning myself from left to right with just this. Oof. It's yeah, that's something. That just adds kind of a neat dimension to those exercises.